certainly rang Liberty's bell. She lives by the sword.